Switch is on. Here comes the throttle. Circuit breakers in.
We have separation.
Inboard and outboard, you're on. We're coming forward with the side stick.
Looks good.
Roger. I've got a blowout. Number three.
Pitch your pitch to zero.
Pitch is out. I can't hold altitude.
Correction. Alpha hold is on. Trip selected. Emergency.
Flight calm. I can't hold it. She's breaking up. She's breaking.
With a tool, bad man and gardener, a man barely awake, accidentally falls onto a blowerback from his ladder after having a couple of morning beers. The blowerback now lodges deep inside his rectum. Gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first bionic passer. With a tool, will be that man. Better than he was before. Easier. Smellier. Louder. He will be Fartman.
Mr. Bushari!
Oh, dearie me. Hello, Mr. Stool. Is everything okay, sir?
I finished doing your garden, mate. There'll be $50.
Oh, Mr. Stool, I'm so sorry, sir. I don't seem to have any money with me.
Oh, great. I need money for my Bali holiday next week.
Oh no, sir. I feel terrible, Mr. Stool. You do such a wonderful job on my garden. I have something that is extremely rare and valuable. You are most welcome to it, sir. You can sell it if you care to do so.
Well, I suppose.
There you go, Mr. Stool. My family heirloom. It's yours.
Oh, gee, thanks. What the bloody hell is it?
It's a magical ancient Indian potty. I have finished with it as we got a new flushing toilet. The potty was my great-great-great-grandfather's. Waste not, want not. I always say that, Mr. Stool.
No worries, thanks. What's magical about it?
Oh, giddy me. 1,000 thank yous, Mr. Stool. You are very kind, too kind. If you hold the potty and tap 3 times, it will answer anything you ask of it. The answer will be shown in the bottom of the bowl.
Bullshit. See you, Mr. B.
So all Bushari gave you was that old potty. That's bullshit, Cliff. Now we won't have enough spending money for Bali. What about my hair getting plaited? You promised.
Stuffed if I know. The potty is useless anyway. Snap one off in there and the bloody thing doesn't even hold a full load of brown cable.
Antiques Roadshow is coming to town and having valuations today. We could get the potty valued and sell it.
Superb idea, Bug. Let's go. But I need to stop in at the pub. I've got a tip on a horse, and I need a stubby. Hopefully a golden stubby.
I'm starving. I'm gonna go get a chili dog.
I might ask the potty if it knows where the golden stubby of wombat is.
Good idea, Cliff!
Hello, Mr. Potty. Can you tell us where the golden stubby is, please? Where have you been, you big twat? It's been half an hour.
I got a chili dog, but I think the snagger was off, mate. My guts is rumbling. They're talking to me, Cliff, and they're not happy.
Oh, yeah. It's going to tell us where the golden stubby is. What now?
Cliff, I really need to go to the toilet. That chili dog's gone straight through me.
Well, go, you dumbass. The dunnies are over there.
No way. I can't make that. I've got to go now. The tortoise is nibbling on the cloth.
Oh, no, you don't, you dirty bastard. You're not going in there.
Sorry, Cliff. I've got to.
You frickin' knobhead. Now we can't see where the golden stubby is.
Better out than in, Mum always says.
For fuck's sake.
Thanks for letting me use the potty, Cliff.
We will get it valued, then empty it and see where the potty has told us where the golden stubby is. I'm not leaving this queue now.
What do we have here?
It's an old magical Indian potty.
Oh my! That's disgusting!
How much is it worth, please?
Oh, I'm not touching it. It's foul! What's in there?
Well, some chili dog, and...
Oh. Please, it's probably worth $1,000. Now please leave.
Cool, that's $1,000.
Yeah, that would get us on some great jungle walking tours in Bali.
Frickin' nerd.
Geez, thanks, Cliffy. This will get me some more punting money. I've got an absolute cert in the next. You're a bigger knob jockey than Dash and Danny Miller, mate.
Hey, Cliff, that's your arch enemy from the pub, BR. He's stealing our potty.
Fartman, you've got to get your potty back.
Not BR. Come on, they are, that's their potty, you wanker.
Piss off, Cliff. This is getting me some more punting money. Got a certain Mount Barker tomorrow. Tezza told me I can't lose. You and your shithead mates can't stop me.
Last chance, BR. And by the way, I'm called Fartman.
Have a crack then, Fartman. My rolled up battle tab form will kick your ass. It's Super Saturday too. Twice as thick.
Great, the magical potty is stuffed. We'll never know where the golden stubby is.
Hey Cliffy, can I borrow a fitty, mate?
I know, a carton of wombat.
And some chips!
Salt and vinegar. Hey, what's that?
It's a
bong, an ancient Indian bong. Really gets you ripped off your face, mate.
Cool. How much you want for it?
Carton of wombat.
Done.
Nah,
but it's a nice and cold stubby of wombat. Oh yeah.